will be a piece of piss.
NightWolf is such a good character. Good mids, good pokes. Alright.
Round two, fight!
Fuck. Alright, yeah, I tried to do the command grab and I got a wreck off instead. Yeah, it almost cost me the match. Yeah, pretty close, pretty close. This guy has a good NightWolf. Yeah, NightWolf has some good pokes. His standing one is pretty good. Nice, nice. Fuck. Yeah, it's so hard to anti-air with Kano. And NightWolf has such a good jump 3. Yeah, nice. Yeah, Kano ball is too risky, but I try. Good match. This guy has a very good Scarlet, probably one of the best that I ever fought online. I'm trying to get some matches later with his Scarlet.
Round one, fight.
Okay. Yeah, now he is countering my dick throws. Very smart. Okay. Yeah, I'm trying to interrupt the launcher. It's not working. Nice, nice. I was trying to predict his jump 3 with my down 2. Did not work very well. You're no match for the spirits. Round 2, fight! Nice, nice one. Yeah, NightWolf is a very good character. I'm trying to learn to play the Ancestral Gift variation. It has a common grab, not very good, but it's pretty fun. He has good staggers, good mids, very nice. Oh, that was close. Blimey, you're a pain. Round 2, fight.
Fiver says you die. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, it's so hard to get a crushing blow with Kano. Alright, let's go for a couple more. Okay. Yeah, I'm trying to mix the cannonball with the knives. But still pretty risky. Nice, nice blocks. Yeah. Did you guys see that he knew that I was about to do my thick throw? So he just let go the block button and avoided. Very smart, very good. Yeah, I still wish Kano had a mid command grab, would be great. Okay. Nice, nice, very smart. Oh, come on. Porra de jump 3 do caralho. Difícil dar um anti-air nesse jogo. Vá se fuder. Ok. Okay, all right. Yeah, good matches. I'll try to record some matches against this guy using his Scarlet. It's gonna be crazy, his card is very good. GG's.